Today, Public Achievement welcomes the arrival of two new EVS volunteers, Luis and Emily.
Where are they, Emily?
I don't know. Fucking EVS volunteers, oh my goodness.
Couldn't be bothered with this.
No.
When I first arrived in Belfast for my EVS experience, I didn't expect to find anybody for love, but now I have this creepy Swedish girl in the office that is all the time bothering me. I don't know, maybe I might end loving her.
Okay, I need to make this confession. Okay, I came here to Belfast to meet love, and I think that I have found it! Oh, it's this amazing Spanish guy, and he just make my heart go boom, boom, boom. It's amazing. Just every time I see him, I know that he is the right for me. I just know it, and I'm so happy. I'm so happy. It just feels that he feels the same way for me as well. I can really feel it, that we have some sort of special connection. I'm so happy. I'm so, so happy. Do you know this?
Yeah.
Today is Valentine's Day!
What? I don't care! I hate Valentine's Day! That's against all the rights of animals!
We're gonna have so much fun!
Emily! Emily!
Come on!
I told you many times, my body, my choice!
I love Valentine's Day so much that I could die!
I hate Valentine's Day so much that it makes me want to kill someone.
Every night, my dreams, I see you, I feel you, that is how I know you. Go on, far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on.